Curry. That's the first thing that jumps out to you. Like, a lot of these guys still look like they can go out there and play today. But just start to reincarnate a bunch of those stories, you know, the locker room times. You know, talk about some of the key games, obviously the Ohio State game, you can never forget about. And, you know, just all the little things that you kind of look over and you kind of take for granted. 10 years later, you get to revisit those times, and it's a great feeling to see something like that.
That year was a culmination of all the believing and all the work we put in a few years before. It's funny because that 06 team the year before, we had to be the best 2-10 team of all time, so close, right on the verge. But whatever we couldn't figure out then, that next year, with that year of experience, getting that close, I think, kind of sparked it for us to know we could be good, and make sure we were.